She arrived to the Downey Animal Care Center on January 16th as a stray from the city of East Los Angeles. When she arrived to the shelter, she arrived with a puncture wound and a corneal ulcer. She's a one-year-old female Chihuahua mix, and she weighs 10 pounds. Despite everything that she's been through, you know, she still gets along well with other dogs. She's very gentle. She's great with adults. We think she's going to be great with children, too.